Isn't he much happier?
Yeah.
Aren't you my little darling? So we've had quite a few children in here over the months, and obviously being in hospital, and being in hospital for a long time, it's very boring. There's no stimulation. So since I've been here, I've started doing a number of things. I love children. And so we play, we do dressing up, we do drawings, paintings, we make beading things, play games. So I think it's very important, not just only for the children, but for everybody to be involved in some sort of play therapy. Aren't you? You're a good boy. Aren't you? We do other things like singing, or at least I sing and they watch me and laugh at me. Don't you? You laugh at me. And we have lots of fun.